with low sales at the time. Frank Miller was only 22 years old when he debuted on Daredevil issue 158 in 1979. Miller's work on Daredevil received high critical acclaim and helped the failing title sell big numbers on the comic book stands during his run in the 1980s. He eventually would take over writing duties as well.